கண்டநாள் முதலாய் காதல் பெருகுதடி கண்டநாள் முதலாய் காதல் பெருகுதடி கண்டநாள் முதலாய் காதல் பெருகுதடி கண்டநாள் முதலாய் காதல் பெருகுதடி கையெனில் மேல் பிடித்த கையெனில் மேல் பிடித்த கருணை சிவபாய்
Neyveli Skanda Subramaniam on the mridangam. A wonderful mridangist who has enriched the music today. Trichy Murali on the katam. And R.N. Prakash earlier on the mridangam. We thank all of you. We also thank Dakshina Tambu, who played Tambura earlier, and then Miloni Ravindran, who is the Tambura artist just now. I thank Dr. Jyotsana, who trained about 11 young musicians who presented an orchestra earlier on in the day. I would like to thank Dr. Shiva Kumar, who gave an excellent talk on GNB, and it was very illustrative and entertaining in a literary sense. Thank you. I thank London Sivan Kovil Trust, who have been very cooperative, who have given this hall, as well as supported us in every way during this series of concert. In this context, I would like to remind the patrons that the London Sivan Temple is being built next door, and it's a major project. I would request all the patrons to take an interest and support that project.
He's quite shy, everybody. So today, as you've already heard Sudha say, is a very special day because it's MLV Amma's birthday. And to make it even more special, the GNB Lifetime Achievement Award for Services to Carnatic Music in London is going to be presented to Dr. Navaratnam. He's a man who's actually brought MLV Amma in 1980, in fact, to London. And from doing chamber concerts to big events like this, this is a man who supported the arts in all entirety. So we'd love to present him with this award. So let's give him a really big hand of applause, everybody. Can I also call Mr. Vasundaram from Western Jewelers to join us on Sivasundaram, sorry, to join us on stage, please. It's just for the photo op. Uncle, for the photo, please. Thank you very much, and I'm sure you're going to hear some more wonderful songs from Sudha.